This program is not appropriate for people under 12 years in prison.
Somewhere in the middle of the World War II,
out.
While the whole Europe was under the German Nazi boot, a group of brave American soldiers infiltrated in the Eastern Europe land, somewhere in Serbia, in order to kill Nazis and help the local resistance movement and freedom fighters in their German occupation system's sabotages. Admiring their attempts, and especially their tactics to work illegally, under wraps and underground, as well as their readiness to sign their names or give autographs, the local inhabitants called this American soldier group Undersigned, or in Serbian, Potpisani. In order to protect their identity, they used only their pseudonyms in their communication. Prele, Daffy, Darky, Bottle, Cricket. People gave them signals, asked for help, sent them messages in many strange and mysterious ways, and they were always ready to answer those tasks successfully and without any difficulties. And then they established a secret network among the people by using a super special machine called Fax Radio Station, through which the inhabitants delivered them messages, problems that should be solved, and fires that should be extinguished. There were various requirements and small misusages, such as cleaning the toilet, mending the bike, or satisfying someone's wife, but Undersigned always met the people's needs politely, proving that there wasn't an unsolvable problem for them. Soon the winter came and the German occupier hid, so the inhabitants' requests reduced. When it was enormously cold, a man cared for nothing, let alone for fighting. So the sabotages and diversions reduced with first snow with first snow drifts, determined to wait for warmer times and more suitable conditions. Nevertheless, Undersigned used winter for lighter trainings in order to stay fit and readily wait for real fight at spring. That's the reason why there were some small skirmishes in the form of winter sport games.
Thank you.
This was the first sign of spring. Winter was able to clean the air and decontaminate the surroundings so finely. Bears were waking up, groundhogs were coming out of the caves, and sloths and monkeys were coming down the trees, as well as underside. The time for real actions was slowly coming. You dirty Nazi bastards! You didn't even leave stone on stone. Stone on stone. In a hidden den, the warm home of undersigned, a new message, request, task, or cry for help were always waited with impatience. The radio station was always ready.
But listen, we are going to take a nap and you be watchful. Keep close to that device and if in the meantime some message arrives, wake us up immediately.
Don't worry, Daffy. Bottle man, wake me up at 10:00, no matter what. Actually, a little later at 10:15. And watch that brandy a little bit. It's not porridge. Come on, you jerk. Off to bed.
Get out of there! I wanna watch Pot Peace, honey!
Good morning!
Shh! It is I!
Really?
Now listen very carefully. I shall say this only once.
You were very bad last night.
Oh, my dicky chicken!
What a mistake of the maker!
But
I invite you to join me again tonight. Please, give me one more chance. Voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir? Okay.
Компактна сломиница ли на, док се вожа по стелина?
It's already 10.
Oh, dort ging einen kein.
Rose! Schnell, schnell!
Распистолен! Репетирен! Нишанен!
Фай!
Ratatatira!
He must have drunk himself to sleep, and he was talking to me some bullshit.
What happened?
Prele got drunk as a lord.
Impossible! Prele never drinks except on my, your, and his birthday. New Year's Day, Thanksgiving Day, Sexgiving Day, Chicago Bulls Day, the 1st May, the 8th March, the 1st April.
And on every 1st, 15th, and 25th day in a month.
Yes.
I also drink only then, and in the meantime.
Really? Wake up!
Give him CPR. Give him mouth to mouth.
What do you mean?
Like you do it every night.
He had garlic for lunch.
I'll do it. You would intoxicate him and turn his liver white. No way.
Darky, call Cottingent. He knows the wake-up recipe.
Hello.
Hello, Cottingent.
Cricket here.
Sorry, Crick. Darky here. Is your bro there?
Yes. Darky wants you. I want him too, but he has always turned his back on me. Maybe he likes it from the back.
He wants you on the phone. Answer it.
Okay. Hello. What's up, Darky? Yes? Okay, just splash him with some water and he will rise from the grave. Immediately. Okay. No problem. Bye.
He says that water is enough.
Okay, get some water.
Give me that Schmeisser.
That's enough, isn't it?
I'll get some more if it's needed. Hold it.
Give me that shit.
Mom, it's not me, I swear! What was that?
Nothing. We found you with some chick doing it. She used you, left you on the floor, and went away.
So we splashed with water to awake you.
So what did she say? What was I like?
She was very disappointed with your technique.
Is that so?
She was even mad.
Why?
Because Def and me would not give her what you didn't know how.
You liars! Go to fuck!
Here's our task, folks.
Read.
We want to thank you for your work. We have just found out that our man has been transported to a safe place by miracle. Nevertheless, that miracle is your group. You saved an innocent man and showed professionalism and activism. Regarding that, it didn't pass more than a half an hour since we had faxed you for help. We sincerely thank you in our name and in the name of our man, who is now your lifetime debtor. Death to fascism, liberty to people.
I'm not feeling well, folks.
Did I have something to drink today?
Sure you did. You all drink. And only bottle is a drunkard. How's that?
Is this a dream?
Now you see how it's for me every day.
Bottle, give us that brandy. If I'm drunk, it will do me no harm.
Give me one too.
If brandy causes all this, then it's very good. Give me one.
Sure, it's good.
Let all our works be successful like this one.
And that's it! One more challenge is successfully passed by Undersigned.
It wasn't easy.
It never is. Come on, man, shut the fuck up.